It's magic versus magic. That's the rule. But whatever. It's not kind of obvious he's a sorcerer. Plus those two should have saw that coming. But nope, they didn't. No, he broke the sword! No! Ha, Zelda's dad flew away. The princess with the mystic aura. Seriously, you think you actually thought that was gonna protect her? Oh well, he did his best. Yep, nothing but monsters. Well, I'm gonna end it up here, guys. See you guys later.